today I have no idea what I'm doing. It's worse than the first video I ever did. I have no idea at all what I'm doing. I just have this embarrassing patio furniture from when I was like 3 because I'm on my porch. Anyway, so yeah, those chairs aren't so sturdy. They're very old. How about I just make it? So, I have no idea what I'm gonna be doing. So if it turns out pathetic, don't blame me, please. Stirring a pot? No, let's just eat it. Sorry. Okay, this is also from when I was 3, so don't blame me if it has stupid stuff on it. No offense to the people who like on it.
Why is there this broom always out here?
Oh, hi, Mom. Yeah.
Oh, hi, sis. Fancy meeting you there.
Of course. Every time I try to make a video, this is what happens. Really annoying people. Seriously. I bet some of you guys watching have your own YouTube channel and people just keep on like bombing your videos. It's really annoying. Like when you're trying to make. What's a good example? Oh, I have. Like when you're trying to do this really good art project and this person and your friend just comes up behind you and startles you and makes you stab the clay all the way through and you have to start all over again. Oh my gosh, it's so annoying. Plants are out here and the water can is empty, so I have no interest in that. Hold on, I'm doing something. Hi. Okay, so I don't know how to do this on camera, but I'm always gonna turn on something kind of cool. The lights right here. I don't know if you can see them, but the lights light up. And they're yellow. They're like fairy lights or something. They're long. I'm looking at the fairy light trail to go all the way around and up and up. It's making me kind of dizzy. Which reminds me. It's not that cool right now. See, this is what happens when I have nothing to do. I get really weird. I get weird.
Try to sit on this annoying chair again.
Oh, it's upside down.
It's literally a 3-year-old chair. Try to toss the thing inside to not even see. Turn out well.
Okay, let's try that again.
Good. Oh my gosh. Seriously, when I'm trying to make a YouTube video and I have nothing to do, guys, this is really annoying. Trying to make a YouTube video, nothing to do. I don't even know if I'm gonna post this. Okay, I might. I should probably shouldn't be saying that to you guys watching. Sorry. See, I get weird when I have nothing to do. Very weird. Like when I was in a first grader and I tried to be weird. Yeah, that was weird. Why do I keep using the word weird? See, this is what I mean by weird. Darn it. Totally screwing up, Sid. Now I'm talking to myself. I might as well just turn purple. Literally.
Oh, wait. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have said that.
Because it just happened. And now everything else over here is purple. Of course. Awkward silence. Seriously. Reach my purple hand into the whiteness, into the, wait, the sky is white? How is this sky white? I had an excuse that time, Sammy! Even the inside of my house is purple. I bet Jessica's happy about this. To go back to normal.
Honestly, I don't know how long I'm gonna be purple.
And now it's snowing in spring, of course. It's snowing in spring now. But that's any more normal. Yeah, it's definitely a lot more normal. I should probably go get a coat.
BRB. Bye. Oh, seriously, now it's hot.
Ugh. Now it's like really hot. Yeah. Hey, I'm happy to be back to normal at least, right?
Bye.